Good morning mga ka-viewers, welcome to my channel Maclean's TV. So bago tayo pumalaot, isi-set up muna natin ang gear natin sa jigging session mamayang hapon. So ito pala yung setup natin para sa maliliit na isda. At yung sa may likuran ko, yan yung tatlong setup pang mamaw. No, pero kadalasan pag nangisda tayo dito sa Tanyong Strait, kadalasan si zero. So ganyan. Itong gawain natin pang pa wala stress lang, no? Pero sa puntong ito, pag-usapan natin yung science muna tayo, tisbing-tisbing sa umaga bago magkape. Pag-usapan natin yung mass and weight. Ano ang kaibahan ng mass and weight? Kasi kadalasan, yung mass ay nagiging weight, yung weight naman ay nagiging mass. Take note, in physics mga palangga, that mass of 1 kilogram here on earth weighs 9.8 newtons or 10 newtons. No, nagiging 10 yan kasi during computation, pag wala kang calculator, ay mahirap gamitin yung 9.8. So we will use 10 newtons instead of 9.8. But more specifically, 9.8 newton is equivalent to a mass of 1 kilogram. No? A lot of high school students and even college students interchangeably, no? Or misinterpreted weight as mass or mass as weight. But take note, like, once again, that mass is the amount of matter an object has or contain, while weight is the force exerted by gravity on all objects. So if your mass is 60 kilograms, that is not your weight. You're going to multiply that first to 10 newtons. So if your mass is 60 kilograms, you multiply it to 10 newtons, your weight is 600 newtons. So kung mayroong magtanong, ano yung weight mo? Dapat ang tamang sagot dyan, I weigh 600 newtons. Ano naman ang mass mo? Ang tamang sagot dyan, my mass is 60 kilograms. Kasi kadalasan, pag tinanong ka kung ano ang weight mo, ibinigay mo yung mass. Mali yan, no? Pag sinabing ano ang weight mo, yung mass, multiply it first to 10 newtons, that is the correct one. So, halimbawa, if you are 60 kilograms, again, multiply it to 10 newtons, your weight is 600 newtons on earth, while your mass is 60 kilograms. Take note, mass is fundamental than weight. Meaning to say, anywhere you go, mass will not change. Anywhere on this planet, or anywhere in this solar system, or anywhere in this universe, mass will not change. You will remain 60 kilograms. While weight is not a fundamental quantity, meaning to say, kahit saang lupalop dito sa mundo, your weight changes a little. Depende yan kung saan ka na, saan kang lugar. Kung pupunta ka sa planeta na medyo malaki, malataas yung density, malaki yung weight mo. Pag pupunta ka naman sa planeta na maliit or on the moon, which has a quarter size of Earth, a quarter of Earth only, your weight is only 1/6 on Earth. So, meaning to say, if your weight on Earth is 600 newtons, on the moon, you are only weighing 100 newtons. Take note, I'm using 10 newtons as the weight of 1 kilogram mass. Okay? So, sa susunod na video, pag-usapan natin ang tinatawag na buoyancy dahil that is related to my hobby, fishing. No? Bakit ang mga bagay, ibang bagay ay lulutang sa tubig at ang iba naman, halimbawa yung lure ko, ito lulubog sa tubig. So, mayroon tayong kasagutan dyan. Please watch, please subscribe, and don't forget to share my video.